Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, where are we going, Peyton?
Israel.
Where are we going, Nova?
Israel.
Yeah. We got our snack crate from Israel this month. And are we so excited?
Yes.
We are so excited. So I have, who's this?
Peyton.
This is Peyton. And who's this? What's your name?
Nova.
Say Nova. Nova. And we're gonna do our snack crate unboxing. We're gonna try some new snacks. Are we excited?
Yes.
Are we pumped?
Yes.
Is it lit?
Yes.
It's lit. But first, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Are you ready, Nova?
Yeah.
Are you ready, Peyton? All right, say catch you on the flip side. All right, we're gonna get right into this box. In case you did not know, Snack Crate is a monthly subscription. And you get a box full of snacks from different countries. And this month, we got Israel. Falafel is something that is made out of a vegetable called chickpeas. And they grind it up. And they make it into a ball, and then they fry it, and then they put it inside of a pita bread. It looks like this. It's kind of like a sandwich, and it's yummy. And if people don't eat meat, then they can eat falafel.
I eat meat.
Yeah, but you can eat. Oh, these are tiny. Here, Nova. Okay, you have to wait. Okay. Okay, open your hand. Wait for TT and Sissy. Okay. Wow. Oh, they smell like falafel. Yes. That's a strong smell. Okay.
Yeah, that's strong.
Okay. Ready? One, two, three. Eat them, Nova.
It's good.
They don't taste like falafel. I mean, here. Do you like them? Okay. Well, Peyton likes them. Are they good? Do you like them? Yes or no?
Good.
Yeah. I think they're okay. They're okay. Next, we're gonna do Bamba.
Bamba is
peanut snacks. Okay, here's one for Nova. Oh, they're so cute. Look at that. Look at that. They're so cute. Just like you guys. Okay, one for Peyton. Nope. Peyton, wait. Oh, they smell like peanut butter. Ready? One, two, three. Oh.
How are they popular?
Next up, we have Morbisili. This is the pizza flavor. Ooh.
Okay.
Okay, one for Nova.
Don't eat them.
Hold on, Nova.
Oh, these smell like these.
Yeah, they're the same thing, but a different flavor. Ready? One, two, three.
I need a pepperoni.
They're good.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I want to hit my head now.
I like them. Do you like them?
Yeah. I like them.
Yeah. Oh, they kind of, ooh, these are going to be good. I can tell. They smell so good.
Somebody bit mine.
Nobody bit it. It probably broke. Okay, ready? One, two, three. Mmm. Eat it. That's a good cookie.
I like it.
You don't like it?
I do.
Then why'd you put that over there?
To eat
so you don't like it? TT likes them.
Not easy.
These milk chocolate bars are made using a special technique that gives them the appearance of real wooden logs.
Mm.
It's supposed to look like a log.
It does.
Ready? One, two, three. Ooh, that's really good chocolate.
I really like chocolate.
It's good.
Yeah.
You don't like chocolate? This is a clickin'. A clickin'. Clickin' cream bar. A sweet, crispy bar filled with creamy milk, then coated with white and milk chocolate. It looks like this. Okay, ready? One, two, three.
This is the same thing.
It's okay. What do you think, Nova? Babe?
The inside of the outside, you see it?
This is the Elite Torti. A delicious wafer bar filled with almond cream, then dipped in rich milk chocolate. They really like chocolate in Israel, huh?
Yeah, they really ew.
Oh. That? Okay, well.
I don't think I like chocolate.
It says this is milk chocolate?
Milk?
I don't think so. Here. Oh.
That doesn't look kind of bad, right? It is inside.
It looks okay. Ready? One, two, three. Oh, uh-oh. You didn't even take a bite. Oh. Ew. No, but ew. You put the whole thing in your mouth. You want some juice? Oh, you, oh. Okay. Take a brief intermission.
Two.
We're back. Had to take a brief intermission. I gave Nova a little too much chocolate. Fruit toffees.
You buffy.
Fruit toffees. This one is strawberry. Hold on. Oh, fruit toffee. Bite-sized. Wait, Peyton. Ready? One, two, three.
Oh, this is a good one.
Textures. It was like a really soft Starburst.
And chewy.
Mm-hmm. Next we have oodles.
Oodles!
Tiny fruit chews are popular throughout Israel. They've included either blue raspberry or green apples. Plot twist, we got both. And they're kosher. You know what kosher is?
Nope.
Kosher is, man, I don't know how to describe it without sounding foolish. Kosher is kind of like, sometimes there's certain religions or certain Christianity, different types of Christianity, where you can't eat certain food unless it's blessed by
a pastor
or something.
One of them dropped.
Okay, ready? Gonna do some blue raspberry. Hold on, Peyton.
It looks so good.
Okay. Give some to Nova.
Can you put them all to our mouth?
Yep, that's what we're gonna do. Ready? One, two, three. Ooh.
These are soft.
But oodles are good.
These are our favorite.
Now we have the green apple oodles.
These are kind of stuck to my feet.
Yeah. Green apple oodles?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you give me 10? Thank you. Wait, see my 10.
Okay. Cup your hand. Like, there.
No. I have 11.
Oh. Okay, ready? 11. One, two, three. Oh, your mom probably gonna like these. No. Next, we have Elite Yogurt Hard Candy. This one you're gonna have to spit out.
Mom, real hard candy.
Yeah, that's what
Kiki's getting. Why do I have to spit it out?
Cause it's a hard candy. You can't bite it. Okay, leave that one. We have one for Nova. Hold on, Nova.
Can I open my mouth, please?
You can try.
Hi.
You do have. Okay, ready?
Oh, yeah. I didn't open it.
Do you need help? Ready? One, two, three, Nova.
What if they just sugar-free? They're really sugar.
No. Sometimes they can be sweet, but they're sugar-free. It's not bad.
Not bad. Mm-hmm.
think it's pretty tasty. Girl, are you just saying what your sister says? So Nova picked.
Me.
Nova picked. Ooh, I'm nervous.
Nova's.
This is thick. Woo-hoo. It's the Achiva Halva.
Yeah. Did I help you open it?
Ooh, okay.
Ew.
Okay. Ooh. I'm gonna do
one. Ooh, it does.
Oh, okay. It just kind of falls apart. Hold on.
Can I have a piece?
No. You showing the people, Nova? Okay, ready? One, two. Uh-oh, Nova. Ready? One, two, three. That was not a winner. That goes straight in the garbage. So far, Israel's been doing pretty good, but that one was a no. Okay, Noah. Okay, Peyton, you pick the next one. You pick the next one.
I want. This looks good, right?
Yep. This is the Pesexman.
Pesexman.
This popular treat features wafers filled with hazelnut cream, then dipped in milk chocolate.
That sounds good.
Sounds promising.
I feel like that.
You haven't tasted it.
Well,
next time, TT needs to put these in the fridge so they don't melt.
Did it melt?
Ooh. Here. Yeah. Hold on. Oh, that's a big piece. Hold on, girl. Not making that mistake.
You cheated on shit.
Ready? One, two, three.
Mm. Yeah, good.
Mm-hmm.
You want no children, right?
Ooh. It almost tastes like a fancy Kit Kat.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Last snack. Sticks.
These come in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Milk chocolate sticks filled with chocolate flavored cream and button shaped chocolate candies.
I
cream and M&M's. Paige, share with your sister, please. Wow.
Why did my hair get in my face so many times?
Oh, I'm not sure.
Me neither.
Okay, so we're gonna open it like, oh, it is sticks. Good job, Peyton.
Huh?
This is nice.
Did I tell you?
Yeah, look at how fancy that is though.
Well, I want this one.
Well, we're gonna share one, so hold on. But look at this packaging. Way to go, Israel, with the packaging on the sticks. Here, Nova.
Oh, those are little.
Yeah, so we can still share.
Yeah. Oh, those are chocolate?
Mm-hmm. Piece for Peyton.
Oh man, why does mine still have wet?
Okay, then put that in the trash and take this one.
Yeah.
Here, piece for Nova.
This is a little piece.
Okay, ready? One.
Oh.
Here. Ready?
What is this?
It's chocolate and an M&M kind of. Ready?
What is this?
It's like an M&M.
Ooh, it's good.
Ready? It's like an M&M and it's chocolate.
I ate it already.
Ready? One, two, three.
It's good. Ew. That's it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well,
wow.
People, on a scale of 1 to 10, how good do you think Israel did?
Good.
On a scale of 1 to 10. If 10 is the best and 1 is the worst.
I choose.
Any number between 1 and 10 that you can pick.
7.
A 7? Yes. Nova, how good do you think it was? Was it really good? Was it just okay or was it bad?
Bad.
It was bad? Are you sure? You didn't like anything? I think on behalf of Nova, we're gonna
give. See, I told
we're gonna,
you.
We're gonna give Israel an 8.
Eight.
We're gonna give Israel an 8.
Yeah, an 8.
But our video has come to an end. We ate all our snacks.
Yeah, all of them.
That was all the snacks. So now we have to wait. But guess what?
What?
TT already knows what country we're getting for the next box.
Hold
on, Nova. TT already knows what country we're getting for the next box. But for you, it's a surprise. It's a surprise. It's a surprise. It's a surprise. All right. What do we tell the people? We say thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Don't forget to thumbs up
and
hit the notification bell.
Like, subscribe, and subscribe.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Don't forget
it. Don't forget it. Can you blow the people a kiss?